Today, we're being called to lead in an entirely new way, more decisive, more creative, more agile. And the blueprint for success comes from an unexpected place, the mysterious world of jazz music. In jazz, we have to perform at our best, yet most of the notes aren't in front of us. We have to improvise as we go. So it's about taking responsible risks and collaborating with colleagues, trying inventive approaches to solving difficult challenges. Isn't that exactly what we do in business? In my keynote, The Music of Business, we extract lessons from the dangerous world of jazz and apply them directly to the challenges at hand. Today, in the business landscape, we're living in a world of complexity and volatility and rapid change and disruption. There's a lot of unknowns, and it's exactly what we face in jazz. This is a really fun keynote where we get to explore the musical side of things and apply them directly to the challenges that we face in this new era of business. In addition to playing some music, and I always hire local musicians, so it's a very entertaining and memorable event, the whole session culminates in an interactive exercise where I invite audience members to compose a song and jam with the band.
Thank you so much. Just give them a hand. Come on up.
I've never done this without cameras flashing, everything's posted on social media, and a standing ovation, not for me and the band, for the audience members that mustered up the creative courage to participate. Even though there might be only three members on stage, the entire audience feels the thrill and danger of having to compose in real time, and they can then directly apply that sense to the challenges that they face in the real world. This is a session that is unique and memorable, yet very powerful and impactful, helping us build creative courage, helping us unlock collaboration and creativity, helping us navigate difficulty, challenges, and the unknown, and then ultimately come out strong on the other side. If you're looking for something fun and special and different, something that's gonna be memorable, something that people will be talking about for years, give this keynote a shot. It's called The Music of Business.